We have Elle in her third ninjutsu transformation this week.
Jutsu.